He changed the world. He changed civilization. He was the founding force in early humanitarian efforts, such as workers' rights and the abolition of the slave trade. Josiah Wedgwood was also my grandfather, 8 generations and more than 250 years ago. I am Lord Wedgwood, and for 40 years I've been on a journey for the brand that bears our family name. Josiah Wedgwood followed a family tradition started in the 1500s and established his own ceramic company in the mid-18th century in Stoke-on-Trent, England. His keen interest in scientific advances helped revolutionize the pottery industry, sometimes requiring the tenacity of 10,000 experiments or more for a single formula, which led to unique wares that distinguish Wedgwood products from all others. Everything, he said, yields to experiment. Consequently, he became not only potter to Her Majesty the Queen, but the most famous potter of all time, achieving his goal to astonish the world all at once. His story and the accomplishments of the generations that excelled in his footsteps are far greater than one of ceramics alone, with the resultant wealth that allowed Josiah and his descendants to prosper, came a legacy. For instance, one of his grandsons was given the chance of financial freedom to pursue his passion for the study of nature. That grandson was Charles Darwin. His sons, Josiah II and Thomas, were keen patrons of the arts, supporting the efforts of the poets Samuel Taylor Coleridge and William Wordsworth. Thomas is widely credited for being one of the pioneers of photography. The family legacy of putting humanitarian efforts before self has continued through every generation, including the 20th century. For example, Colonel Josiah Clement Wedgwood, a distinguished soldier politician who was aware of the pre-war persecution of Jewish families, personally helped save many lives. His adoption of humanitarian and social causes was unequaled for the period, as was his daughter Camilla's notable work as a prominent anthropologist and champion of European refugees and advocacy of human rights. Like all businesses, the Wedgwood Company has had peaks and valleys, yet has endured for centuries, being one of the longest continually operating firms in history. That lasting legacy continues, and as a well-managed global business can entertain a bright future. Despite a world of rapid change, I personally have seen a renewed interest in simple pleasures and aesthetics. A nicely set table and candlelight. As I like to tell people, don't save the best for another day. What we intend to achieve with Wedgwood, a dynasty of excellence, is the untold story of a man and several of his descendants who influenced history, society, social reform, inventions, philanthropy, and indeed history. It's an unprecedented story that I'm proud to say continues to this day. And it's about more than simply the pottery industry. It's about people.